Today we will discuss about the term some activities of respiration. Yes. During the respiration, carbon dioxide is released. We will conduct a small activity to prove that carbon dioxide is released during the process of respiration. For this, we can take one wide-mouthed glass bottle. Take one wide-mouthed glass bottle. Yes. Keep the few germinating seeds into the body. Keep the few germinating seeds into the body. These are the germinating seeds. Germinating seeds of either moong or Bengal grass. Take one wide mouthed glass bottle, then keep the germinating seeds into the bottle, then take one glass beaker, fill a few ml of lime water. Yes, keep the few ml of lime water into the bottle. Yes. These are the germinating seeds. Yes. Then fix the rubber stopper to the mouth of this bottle. Keep the rubber stopper to the mouth of this bottle. Then place this bottle on a table without disturbance for the few hours. Yes. Or few days, like 1 or 2 days. Yes. Yes, after the time is over, then what you will observe that the lime water will turn milky white. The lime water will turn milky white. Why? Germinating seeds will respire and they release the carbon dioxide. This carbon dioxide turns lime water to milky white. It is also important question for the 4 marks. How do you demonstrate that carbon dioxide is released during the process of respiration? For this, first take one wide-mouthed glass bottle. Take one wide-mouthed glass bottle. Then give the germinating seeds of either moong or Bengal grass. Then we can take one glass beaker and pour the lime water into the beaker. Then the bottle is the mouth of the bottle is covered by the rubber cap. Then keep this apparatus on the table without disturbance for 1 to 2 days. Yes. After the time is over, you will observe that lime water turns milky white. By this we understood that carbon dioxide is released during the process of respiration. Yes. So this is the activity 1. Yes. Yes. Activity 1. Yes. First aim. What is the aim? To demonstrate that carbon dioxide is released during the process of respiration. Next, apparatus or required materials. What are the materials are required? Wide-mouthed glass bottle. Germinating seeds, lime water. And a rubber stopper or a rubber cork. Rubber stopper or a rubber cork. Next procedure. Yes, what is the procedure? Yes. First you take one wide mouthed glass bottle and keep the few germinating seeds into the bottle. Then take one glass beaker. Then pour the few ml of lime water into the glass beaker. Then fix the rubber stopper to the mouth of this white watery glass bottle. Keep this entire apparatus on the table without disturbance for 1 to 2 days. That is about the process. Next, observation. Yes, what do you will observe it? Yes. After the time is over, you will observe that the lime water will turn milky white. Why the lime water turns milky white? Because germinating seeds will respire. During the respiration, carbon dioxide is released. This carbon dioxide turned lime water to milky white. Yes, that is observation. Next, result. Yes, what is the result? This above experiment is proved that carbon dioxide is released during the process of respiration. Yes. So next, precautions. What are the precautions? Yes. What are the precautions? Yes. First one. The beaker must be placed properly. Must be placed properly into the bottle. Does not rose to tilt inside this bottle. Yes, that does not rose to tilt inside this glass beaker. And next one, we should fix the rubber stopper to the mouth of this wide mouthed glass bottle. And next precaution, we should take the germinating seeds only. Why? Germinating seeds only will respire. Germinating seeds only will respire. Dry seeds does not respire. Okay? So there are the precautions. What are the precautions? First one is the beaker with the lime water must be placed properly and does not allow to tilt inside this glass bottle. And the second one is the mouth of the bottle must be kept airtight by applying the grease or Vaseline around the mouth of the bottle. And we should take germinating seeds only inside this glass bottle. They are the important precautions. Yes, one more activity is there. Yes, we will discuss what is that activity. Activity 2. Yes. Yes. So, during the respiration, energy is also released. Energy is released in the two forms. One is the physical energy, heat. In the process of respiration, energy is released in the two forms. One is the heat, physical energy. Yes, physical energy. Energy is also released in the form of ATP. Yes, it is the chemical energy. In the respiration, energy is released in the two forms. One is the physical energy, heat, and the chemical energy, ATP. Yes, chemical energy, ATP. So during the respiration, heat is released. Yes. We will conduct this small activity to prove that the heat is released during the process of respiration. For this, we can take a one thermoflask. Take a one thermoflask. Yes. Take a one thermoflask. So this is a thermoflask. Take one thermoflask and keep the few germinating seeds into the bottle. Yes. Take one thermoflask and keep the few germinating seeds into the flask. Then fix the single hole rubber stopper to the mouth of this thermoflask. Yes. Fix the single malt rubber stopper to the mouth of this flask. Then take a one thermometer, insert in the thermometer into the thermoflask.
Yes,
insert in the thermometer into the thermoflask. Look here. In this method, the bulb of the thermometer, must be midst of the seeds. Means among the seeds.
Yes,
among the seeds. Means seeds must be covering the bulb of this thermometer. In this way, the bulb of the thermometer must be covered by this germinating seeds.
Yes.
Then keep this entire apparatus on the table and note the initial temperature in the thermometer. Then note the temperature for every 2 hours, recording this temperature up to 24 hours. If we will observe this, the rate of temperature is increases gradually. Mercury level is increased. Why the mercury level was increased? Because germinating seeds will respire. They will release some amount of energy as a heat. This heat is expanding the mercury. That's why mercury level is increased. So by this we proved that heat is released during the process of respiration.
Yes.
How do you prove that the heat is released during the process of respiration?
Yes.
For this, first we can take the thermoflask.
Yes.
Take one thermoflask and keep a few germinating seeds.
Yes.
Germinating seeds. Into the thermoflask, then fix the single hold rubber stopper. To the mouth of this thermoflask, then take a one thermometer. Inserting in the thermometer into the thermoflask through the hole of this rubber stopper. Then note the initial temperature of this thermometer and keep this entire apparatus on the table without disturbance for the Then you will observe that there is an increase in the mercury level.
Yes.
So this is the initial level of mercury. It is increasing gradually from here to up to this. So why mercury level was increased? Because germinating seeds are respired. During the respiration of this germinating seeds, they produce the heat energy which is increases the mercury level in the thermometer. By this we prove that heat is released during the process of respiration. It is also an important question for 4 marks. How do we demonstrate that heat is released during the process of process of respiration?
Yes.
First aim is to demonstrate that heat is released during the process of respiration. And next slide heading is the procedure.
Yes.
Next slide heading is the apparatus or required materials.
Yes.
What are the apparatus and required materials? Apparatus are thermoflask, germinating seeds, thermometer, single hold rubber stopper.
Yes.
Next procedure.
Yes.
What is the procedure? Take a one thermoflask, keep the few germinating seeds into the thermoflask. Then fix the single gold rubber stopper to the mouth of this thermoflask. Then we can take our thermometer, inserting the thermometer into the thermoflask through the hole of this rubber stopper. Then place this apparatus on the table without disturbance and note the initial temperature. And we should note the temperature for every 2 to 2 hours. And record this all these temperatures for 24 hours. Next observation. We will observe that heat is released during the process of respiration. Yes, what we will observe that heat is released during the process of respiration. Yes. Next one is the result. Yes, or inference. This above experiment proved that heat is released during the process of respiration. Next precautions. Yes. What are the precautions in this experiment? First one. Yes, what are the precautions? The first precaution is the mouth of the thermoflask must be kept airtight by applying the grease and Vaseline around the mouth of the thermoflask. Second precaution, the bulb of the thermometer must be mixed or among the germinating seeds. Means the bulb of the thermometer must be covered by the germinating seeds. Next, we should note the initial temperature. We should note the initial temperature. All these are the precautions to understand that heat is released during the process of respiration. Yes. So, by this respiration topic is over. Now we will discuss respiration versus photosynthesis. Respiration versus photosynthesis. Already we have discussed about that. What is the respiration and what is the photosynthesis? What is respiration? Oxidation of food substances to CO2 and water is called a respiration. Oxidation of food substances to CO2, water and releases energy is called as a respiration. Photosynthesis, the process in which complex organic substances are formed from the simple inorganic substances like carbon dioxide and water is called as a photosynthesis. Or we can say the definition also, the process in which carbohydrates are formed from the carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight with the help of chloroplast is called a photosynthesis. What is the photosynthesis? The process in which carbohydrates are formed from the carbon dioxide and water in the presence of sunlight with the help of chloroplast is called a photosynthesis. We will discuss more details about this respiration and